Hey everybody, it's Team RK from Canerdian Gaming, and we're here with episode 11. I kicked a guy's butt last game, and I think there was another dude that I wanted to kick in the butt, you know, kind of deal, bud. Yeah, this guy here, and I got two assistants ready to mess him up. Oh gosh, that is loud. That's okay. Okay, and we got some... Oh. Flame! Grenade! Oh baby. And now my minions are fighting for me. Flame! Grenade! Reload! Oh, this is beautiful. Oh my gosh, stop it. Oh man. Time out. Oh god, he planted a turret. I did not know he was allowed to do that. That's not even allowed. Nope. Not in my face, not in my house. Die! Thank you. What? Yeah. Oh god. He's ragdolled. I'll take that. Oh, mini turrets too. Hey. Oh, that's that. I'm pretty sure we didn't want to hear that, little girl. Oh God, that was. Oh, what? Then how do I plant my turrets? Okay, whatever. I'll just be a noob. That's cool. Oh, nice. I don't think I really care about that. You know, we can do it later, honey. Like, oh, look at that. Okay, we'll listen to a thing. Oh, okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. Big bright light. Bye! You're welcome. Yes, yes.
Mother found a way to rehabilitate me psychologically. She can't remove this thing inside my body.
Oh.
I look in the mirror, and I see a freak. I remember very little. Just an artificial sense of peace and a compulsive hunger for Adam.
Uh-oh.
Dr. Alexander is trying to help me adjust. He's responsible for part of my condition, but he wants to make amends.
Oh, this is how I make a mini turret. Oh, so pro. Hey, bud. Yeah, hey, you like that? I do. Marketing administration. Oh, man, this is where I work, man. That's cool. What is this? Nice. Hi. Yeah. What the hell? Okay. Oh, that's what the dude. Nope. Wow. You were a genius. Thanks. Uh-huh. That don't sound good. Whoa. Also, that's impressive. I'm officially impressed. I don't know who you were, but you were really cool. Oh, the dough. Oh, that dough. All that dough. Dough. Unstable. What? Okay. Oh, okay, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Okay, oh, shoot. I don't know if I should be doing this teleporty thing. Nope, don't even have space for it. I have lots of Adam, though. Okay. A little bit drunk. We're okay. First aid. Oh my gosh, that scared the crap out of me. The hell else is in here? Oh. Oh. Whoa! That looks like a dangerous. Oh.
Anyone in the plasmid business ultimately requires the use of human test subjects. It's our dirty little secret. And to be frank, Rapture doesn't really want to know, provided the end product is sound. The volunteers were scarce, even as the economy buckled. A man named Sinclair approached us with a seemingly limitless supply. He rented them to us, bound and sedated. No questions asked.
Oh. Oh, Sinclair. You dirty son of a gun. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. No, turn off, turn off. Ah! Oh, that was not cool. What do I do? What do I do? Where'd it come from? Where'd it go? Where'd it come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Oh, God. Nope. Oh, God. Wow. Oh, it was just through that door. That was not cool, bro. You. Yeah. Cool. Oh. Okay, cool. Oh, baby. Oh, nice. Equip. Do I have one? Nope. Okay. Hey, you can be my new test subject. Oh, holy shit. What? That rocked her world. Oh, man. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Don't do that. Don't freaking do that. Okay. That was not freaking cool. Woman, let me change my thingy. That one. Thank you. Oh. Oh, stop. No, no, no. You're not allowed. Get shot in the face. Jesus, Lemurf. Ugh. This game. Don't do that to me. You know what's worse? Metro. Metro is like 20 times worse. Hey, shut up. I can stand up. For everything I stand for. Yeah, that's right. Eat all that. Eat it good. Maybe you'll shut up next time too. What is this? Nice! Oh, baby. Someone gonna try and come through there? No? Okay. Hi! Well, that was dumb of you. Anyway. Go on. No, no, that one. Hey, oh! That was bad. What the hell? Oh, I didn't mean to heal myself. Whoa. What is this?
The tyrant looks upon the world, saying, all of this is mine.
No, I don't. What? No, 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 no. Stop, stop, stop even trying. You're not allowed. Not the boss of me. Nope. Not going down like that, kids. Nope. Nope, 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 no, no, nope, nope. Nope, 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 nope. Nope. What did I tell you? They noped. Oh, 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 come on, stairs, come on. Whoa. Wow. Stop. Even. Jesus. Boo-Jesus. I mean, I'd like another one, but that's cool. I don't know what healed me, but that's cool too. Oh! How did I miss you? Frank Fontaine. How did I miss this area? Who knows? Oh my god, what are you? No. Yeah, thanks. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. How about, yeah. Anti my friend rounds. You know, that's doing a real good job. Hey, 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 how's it going? I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry, but you failed miserably. You know who didn't fail? This dude. This dude used the system. Oh shit. Aha! Get out of town. No, no, nothing. Okay, great. Oh, nothing. Cool. I'll take. Oh, what? Blah, blah. Nope, nope. Yeah, that one. Cool. Oh man, there's only one left.
Each new tyrant.
Shut up! I don't want to. Stop.
Ryan.
Stop.
And now you.
Stop.
But every aspiring Caesar must learn to fear the knives of his fellows. Ask yourself.
What the fuck?
What does Sinclair stand to gain in guiding you here?
Lots of money. Lots of money. He already told me. Lots of dough. Like, all of the dough. Hey, bud! Hi! He's adorable. Oh, god, I really don't want to come through here. Don't scare me like that! You can bear. What? Oh, there's water over there. Ah, you died. I don't know what this is, but it looks cool. Okay. Oh boy, I need a code. Oh, what? Okay. I don't know where I found this at, but you know, I'm cool like that. It just happens for me. So smart, I don't even have to think about it, man. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Why is C crouch? Oh. Cool. Oh, that's what I saw from over there. Nice, nice. Oh, be careful, hacker 2. Okay. Yeah, alright, cool. Nice, 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 nice. All of the nice. Alright, come on, buddy. We got shite to do. Whoa, that guy. Holy crap, that's amazing. Oh, I have too much of the things.
Adam Delta. One little jab in the arm and even a hopeless underperformer can be employee of the month. Oh, you should know. Look around. Is any of this familiar?
Oh my god, what is this?
The Rapture consumer is indebted to you, my boy. We ironed kink after kink out of our domestic plasmid line on you right here. Well, let's see if you're staying competitive. Step on up and take the spotlight.
Sorry, apparently I missed a bunch of stuff. Yeah, I'll take all that. Just nice. Oh, so nice. Man, dude, I'm so hungry. This is a trap.
Ladies and gentlemen, Fontaine Futuristics invites you to shed your skepticism. Evolve.
Oh, God. Look at all those dead people.
As we unveil the revolutionary power.
Uh-oh.
Series.
What are you? Oh, okay.
May I have a volunteer from the audience?
No. No.
Don't be shy.
Stop, stop. No.
How about you, sir? No, he's positively rigid. Yuma, at the back. Oh, come on down. Let's give it a hand, folks.
Oh, okay. What is this? Die.
Oh, come now, gentlemen. She'll be awfully nervous up here all alone.
She already died, so. Uh-oh. I don't like the sound of that. Oh, hi. Nope. 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 Who was that? Oh my god. Where? Where? This is difficult. Hi! You're on fire, bitch!
A round of applause, please, for Subject Delta and the power of plasmids!
Ugh. Damn it. Uh-oh!
Okay. A fellow demonstrator, and he's here to steal the show. What will Delta do now?
I will blow up his face hole. Uh-oh. Blowy-uppy time. Blowy-uppy time for you. Blowy-uppy time, blowy-uppy time. Blowy-blowy-uppy time. Hi, bud. Okay, it's the blowy-uppy time. Look, he's dead. Oh god.
It was never the same without you. And to think you were so spliced you couldn't stand when we stuffed you into that getup.
Shut up.
The Fontaine family retirement plan suits you to a T, my boy.
You know, you're a douche nose. Yeah, I'm shutting off your last frickin' stupid thing. Your voice is obnoxious, okay? Frickin' the worst. Cool. Dude, I'm coming to frickin' track you down. I'm gonna, like, put my foot up your ass.
Agnes Day.
Yeah, that's right. What the hell? Oh, nice.
Hello again. I must assume by now that you're willing to help end my life. In exchange, I have prepared a friendly security escort for you.
Holy crap, he's cool.
There's a switch in here which will allow you access to the real laboratories where what's left of me awaits you. Please, use it.
Button. Button. Oh boy. Okay, I got two buddies. Come on, buddy. Come on, okay, whatever. You can just stay there. Okay, they're coming. I was a little bit worried for a second. Oh my god, hi. You know, you could have given me a little bit of warning before you pulled some stupid crap like that. You know, hold on. No. Oh, shoot. I was trying to organize myself. Oh, hi. Oh, you got shrecked. Hi. Yeah, you can take that. Ha 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 ha, you suck. Cool. Alright, well, seeing as I'm a little bit low on stuff. Oh, damn. Dim-a-dang-darn-it. Oh, well, that's lame. Cool beans, bro. Whoa, excuse you. Go eat a dong. Oh my god, feces.
Feces!
Really? You know... Stop being such a douche. Oh my god. Come on. Yeah. Working and working and flooding and working. Working and flattening and flattening and working.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Magical underwater land. Losing my mind because this game is annoying.
That's really how I feel right now. Oh man, is this going to boost me or is this going to send me shooting to my doom? This way. Alright, maybe I wasn't supposed to go down there. Ah, down there. Wow, I'm amazing. Nope, can't. Oh, come on.
As I recall from my time doing business with the owners, that oxyfill station out there is just a front for a kind of hidden passage leading down below. If Lamb's hiding Eleanor from you, that's where she'll be.
Oh, okay. Oh, baby, my guns. My guns are beautiful. Headlamp, thank you. Oh my god, that's disgusting. What even is it? Oh god, ew. Oh god. Where the hell am I?
I'm afraid the lights in here sting my eyes terribly now. Until you arrive to deal with me, they will remain off. Please, locate the breakers and flip them, and then return here to restore.
Sorry, I'm just gonna have to cut you off there. I just want to see what I'm doing, you know? God damn it. Alright. Main breakers. Is it this way down the long, scary, deep, dark place? Or is it this way into the other deep, dark, scary place? Or is it that way? I don't wanna. Oh, ew. Oh, no, not that way. No, not that way. Where is the thing? Okay. It's in the deep, dark, scary. God damn it. Okay. Oh, beautiful. Let's listen to someone's voice.
Dr. Alexander has agreed to accept both measures of the new Utopian project.
Come on.
He will become a kind of genetic chimera, host to all the minds of Rapture, accessing their talents and memories via the Adam we have gathered.
Oh, God.
And deriving in part from Project WYK, I have developed a new set of behavioral constraints.
What the hell?
Dr. Alexander will live to promote
oh, God,
the
you.
Good. His love and loyalty shall be spread.
Oh, please, turn on the lights.
Human race.
Oh, please.
For me,
what?
That is
damn it.
At great personal cost. For him,
what
at last,
the hell am I doing?
Be instinct.
Jesus Christ. Oh, no. Oh, that's a cell of holding of you. Of, oh, God. Of terrible. Oh, I hear so much bad. I hear so much bad right now. Oh, I hear so much bad. Oh, I hear so much that I don't want to deal with. Oh, God. You know, I'd be really smart. Nope, other way. Yeah. Oh, God, that is so much that I don't want to deal with. You know, like, right there. Yeah, that's a good one. Yeah, that's a good spot for it, you know? Let's just get you ready. Holy crap, heat-seeking. That will be my new favorite soon. Holy shit, that is a whole lot of nope. Why does this sound so... Oh, look, drill fuel. Oh, look, drill fuel. Oh, my God, I maxed out. Oh my god, good. Holy shit. Going back to the thing. Yep, back to the thing. Lights, camera, please
Sophia
stop.
And I knew that to create the first true utopian would come at high cost, my friend. We needed someone to be host to all that Adam, Rapture's finest minds.
Why didn't it turn
a
on?
Subject, that is to say, myself.
Oh. Is that why that do? Oh my god. Is that you?
Whatever you may have seen inside the tank, that was indeed me. I fear the fate of Eleanor Lamb will be less physical, but no less grotesque. This tank for deep sea life is the ideal way to dispose of me. But first, you must retrieve enough adam-infused plant life to lure me out. The slugs feed on the stuff, and it's all I seem to want now. I have left a sample here, so you know what to look for.
Oh, you.
I see you out there, Delta. You want to be top man? You want to sit in the big chair? Well, come and take it.
Okay. You know, I'd rather just... Oh my god! How about you don't? Don't. Oh my god! What the hell is that? Jeez. No. What happened to my turret? It died. Oh, it fucking noped. Nope. What the hell do you think you're doing? I'm gonna freaking rip you a new one, but oh my god, Jesus Christ, don't scare the fucking shit out of me like that. Find my Langmanage. No, stop it. You're not even allowed. Not even half tolerable. Wow, that was bad. Boom in the frickin' face. Yeah, that's right. I do want to be top man. Frickin'
well, listen, son,
eat your face off.
Those override keys you've been hunting are genetically encoded.
Jesus.
And to get to Eleanor, you're gonna need one from Alex the Great in there. First things first, we gotta pin him down.
Oh.
Find those plants he mentioned and lure him back out.
Oh, stop it. Thank you. Hold on, just gonna... Nope, that one. Yep. Oh, in your face. Great stuff, man. Oh, God, I don't want to deal with you. Do I need to collect this? Nope. Okay. I don't know. It's all gross. It's all disturbing. Please don't. What? There's stereo fire stuck in my... Okay. That's cool. Auto hack dart. Cool beans. Nice. Nice ice baby. Okay. Oh god, that's gross. Gonna like hurl.
Oh my god, what am I doing? Why am I doing it? Who am I doing? Okay, that's cool. What am I doing?
Uh-oh. I heard a thing. Don't tell me I didn't hear a thing. Oh my god, I heard a thing. 2 to 4. Don't tell me I didn't hear a thing. I heard a frickin' thing, damn it.
We can't have you running around the laboratories in your condition.
Uh-oh. Oh, what are you doing? What is it?
Okay. Oh! No! Nope. Eat a douche. Eat a dick. Eat a dicky douche. Nope. Oh my god, is there another one? No. Stop it. I hate you so much. God. Damn it, dang, darn it. No. I'm the new doctor. Go eat a fuck. Oh, God. So angry. Get chromadomed.
Poor things. What a life.
What the hell?
Around, oh my god.
Until some splicer manages to kill off their system.
What?
And then if the coma doesn't take them, they turn maniac. Nothing left to do but scream.
Oh.
No offense intended, son. We better get you to Eleanor on the double.
Yeah, I don't want to become one of those. Hell.
Your body begins to tear itself apart.
I'm
the
doing
compulsion
better.
To find Eleanor will drive you to madness or coma.
Oh.
You have no claim on her.
Oh,
your
God.
Design
shut up. You're so mean.
Sins.
Stop, please.
Yet,
no, no more.
Persist.
Quit speaking.
Why?
I don't want to listen. Give me a new thing to read.
Well, that's the end of the Alpha series. The pair bond simply worked too well. That madwoman telephone bit the company hand, turning some of the bonded sisters human. Others were lost to splicers. Either way, the trauma proved
Whoa.
Too much for the bonded protectors, resulting in unreasoning rage or coma. We can harness their suicidal aggression as foot soldiers, but no more, I'm afraid. Today I saw one kneeling near a gatherer's garden and crying.
Oh. That's actually really freaking sad. I don't want to kill that guy. No, I'm not killing him. I'm letting him live. Dude, I don't want him to... I mean, I don't want him to become an Alpha series and suffer, but... Okay, he's happy right now, okay? Jesus Christ. Oh, God. I know what to do with you. You assholes. Yep. Okay, I guess I didn't kill all of you. Don't you dare. Don't even think about it. Nope. You're not allowed. Uh-uh. Nope. Yeah, light on fire. Fire on light. Oh, you're so dumb. Okay. Flame on. Yeah, that's what happened. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, that was a bad. That was a bad. Holy crap. So, oh, look at that. One auto hack dart. It doesn't work on that thing, though. Cool beans, broskers. Cool freaking beans. Okay, I guess I gotta go do a thing. Where is that camera? Oh, that's sad. That's really sad. Oh, how about you just get boomed? You too. That's cool. Don't make you carry him? Yeah, no. No, it's not gonna happen. In your fucking, pardon my language, in your dreams! Jesus. Dude, I'm so infuriated. This game, man. How long have I been recording? Oh, too long. Okay. Take a freaking break after I find this last stupid flower. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. Okay. That's cool. Getting stalked. You know, I don't really want to verse you. You know. What if I walk by? Will you try and kill me? Just in case you're going to be a douche about it. That's cool. Hi. Walking away. Going into the deep, dark abyss of walking away. What the hell is this? Who knows? Who cares? I'm not going in there. That was awful. The sound was just... Oh, I guess I'm going in here. Oh man, I feel awful for you. Oh, you're that kind of douche. Oh shit. Really? Yeah, stop it. Oh! Uh-oh. There's a big guy coming in. Yeah, that's right. Ain't nobody gonna mess with this boy.
Poor Gilbert. It was his will to die, Delta.
Oh, rough.
To serve the majority by protecting...
Oh!
This is where they bound us together, Father.
Oh.
Thank God. You were the only good thing that Rapture ever gave me.
Wow. That was weird.
Rebirth, huh? Sure, you live forever, but minus your body. I like my body, kid. I don't feature the idea of my memory and personality being stored in the head of some saintly child.
Like my friend's trying to talk to me.
Old book in the library.
Get frickin' wrecked. Okay, okay.
All right, sport. Time to feed the
fish.
Oh,
God. Don't tell that. Don't say that. Please stop. Where's my arrow? Where's...
She was not meant to have a father,
Dad. I'm sorry.
She was to be an heir to my life's work. And this is where they changed her. Bonding her to you. The child she was died in this room.
Dude, you're about to get me turned into an insane person. I forgot, that won't work in there. Shit! Balls of fury. Shit balls of double fury. You're making me waste solid slugs. God damn. Dude, I don't want to waste all my shit, man. God damn. What a mofo. No. I hear all that shit going on, and I don't freaking care for it. Okay. So, you know, I could use that. Make sure, yeah, you're on the right setting. Oh, baby. Oh, we're set. Okay, I'm Gucci. We can do this. What?
Escort them from the premises.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. Eat of that. Eat a whole lot of that. Oh, hi. Hi, bud. Hi. Protect me. Protect me from that guy. Oh my god, no, you're not allowed to do that. Oh my god. Ah! Ah! Okay. No, stop, stop, please stop. I'm just gonna go over here. Whoa, are you shooting at me? No, no, you're not. Oh my god, who the... Oh, it's you. Oh, hi, boy. Yeah, I'll take this. No, you're not allowed. Stop it. Oh, thank you. See? It's a good thing I didn't kill you. Shit, shit. Shit in your face. Shit all over your face. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me. We're good, I'm good. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Stay away, I got it. Oh my god, another one. You know, dude, stop it. Holy crap, look how many bullets I have. Yeah, stop. No, you're not even... You're not allowed.
How dare you try to buy me out with this bribe, this penance, this sublime...
Whoa. Who are you versing? No, not me. No, not me. No, not me. No, stop it.
Perfect, son. You console there to take a gene sample. It should print up a genetic key automatically.
Okay, that wasn't supposed to happen. I wanted that guy to be my friend. But, you know, he kind of shit on my face. What the hell, man? Oh my god! Oh! Holy shit. He looks like a worm. Or a slug. I'm getting out of here. That guy's rude. Oh, shit. Of course, right when I have to go. Bye! Oh, wait. Oh, I know. Oh, I gotta do this.
You got the key to Lamb's hideout, sport. Eleanor's down there. Now just head out to the Oxyfill station.
So, is he dead? He looks kinda dead. Bye!
It is done. The sample
okay, that's cool. Yeah, that's cool.
The button on the panel in front of you will administer a massive jolt of electricity to the tank. More than enough to kill me. Whatever I may say to dissuade you, do not listen. The man whose voice you hear now is long gone. As my mind fades, I find my thoughts turn to the suffering that Eleanor will be made to endure. And I am overcome.
Oh, I see you down here.
But I can only offer my feeble prayers. Perhaps after my death, you can do more. Now, please, I ask you to grant me peace. Goodbye, my friend, and thank you.
So, do I kill him? I do. Wow. Holy crap. Oh my god. Holy shit. Now he's dead. Oh my god, that was terrifying. I am so happy to get out of there. Drain. Just go away. Bye. Oh, God. You have no idea how relieved I am to get out of there. I kind of want to... I don't know if... Like, this is an extra long episode, obviously. I can see that. It's, like, 48 minutes. Master key control. I think I'm just going to finish it with the freaking super awesome finale. If I can. Holy crap, what was that? Oh. Oh, you beast. Look at that. Drain. Oh my gosh. Oh, baby. Give yourself to her? Yeah, probably. Oh, no. Ribbit buddy. Rossel, whatever. Rosie. Oh, God, there's so many of you. Why are you all dead? Oh, I can't move. Oh, now can I move? Nope. Oh, okay. Oh, my God, stretches. Oh, now I can move.
Persephone. Here. Find Eleanor, son, and fast. Her mama's got all rapture, dying to keep you two apart.
I mean, what the? Okay. It was like infinite walls for a second there. You know, I kind of have to use the bathroom. I don't know if I want to do this, boys and girls. I feel like there's going to be a lot of big sisters here, and I'm just going to get my butt whooped. Okay, good. Guy's a little whimpers.
No, don't do it. Please.
Is this really the only way there? This is kind of a sketchy way. Like, this thing could just collapse at any second. And it's leaking. It's leaking. Oh.
Father, come quickly.
What? Nice voice acting. Something's wrong. Oh, wow. Being trapped in a cage. My big dumb brain doesn't understand what's wrong. Are you gonna kill her?
Delta.
Hmm.
Do you know why you are here? Have you any idea what my daughter has given you? As I watch you now.
Oh, look at that. Okay. Tesla upgrade. Yup. That's the best thing I've ever seen.
You still believe.
Sorry, what were you talking about? Oh, I don't care, because you suck. You just absolutely suck. Okay, I'll take one of you. Oh man. What do I need? Oh god. Those are always handy. Those are always handy. That's handy. That's handy. Especially when it's electric. Oh, nope. God, this is awful. I thought your place would be in, like, a better shape, lady. Oh my god, what happened here? Oh my god, you were really pushing your old, I'm a psychologist and no better than you thing, weren't you? Hey, bud. Wow, one shot kill, man. Come on, buddy. I need your help. I'm gonna get my butt whooped. Quarantine. Wow, red and ominous. Isn't that lovely? Doesn't look like I'm gonna fight like 16,000 frickin' big sisters in here. Oh, look at you.
That's her, son. Eleanor Lamb. No matter what you might be feeling right now, this is business. Get that cage open.
Oh, shit. Okay, thanks. What the hell is that? Oh, God.
How will she remember us after this moment? I have placed my pieces on the board, as expected. As have
nope,
you.
Can't open.
Is this what she hoped for? Mother and father, locking eyes.
Dude, you're not my...
Yet still, no. We are blind.
Oh,
goodbye,
God.
Subject Delta.
Where are you?
And take
is that
heart,
you?
For you, at least.
Where? Oh, my God.
Your
what the
legacy.
Hell is that? No, nothing. Okay. Oh, shit! I called it! Where is it? Hi. Hey, bitches. Take a fucking other look. Oh, my God. Why do I have to reload now? Worst time to reload. Oh, my God. I died. That was goddamn quick. That's what that was. Hey, bitches. I bet you missed me real good. Why can't I light you on fire? This is really annoying. Hey, guess what? Fire. Oh my god, why do I need- Okay, well, solid slug works for me. Works for me. Yeah. No. Oh, that's better. Why can't I fire, man? What the hell? No, stop trying to stop. Stop trying to do tra- Nope, okay, that's cool. No, you're not allowed. Whoa, stop. Okay, mouse. Ah, okay! You know, it'd be really nice if you could just stop. It's hard to concentrate on two at once, you know? Hey, at least it's not six like it called. Whoa! Hey, bud. How about you just don't? How about a reload? I can't heal, but you know what? You're gonna go out with fire. Fire and ice, and you're gonna die sooner or later. Okay, well, that happened. Ooh, frag grenades! Oh! Oh, baby. You're getting wrecked. You know, you can't really hit me in a Vita chamber. But you know who can hit you? I can. I can from Candyland. Holy crap, don't do that. You should have died by now. Thank you. Oh man, this is weird.
Look at her, Delta. 10 years, and still she dreams of you. 50 seconds remaining. Do you know why Eleanor brought you here? She wanted a father.
Oh.
So she found a way to restore you in body and mind.
Okay. And then she used Adam. Holy crap. This is awesome. Oh.
And she
watching you ever since, exalting your every act as gospel.
Oh, I did kill that guy. I saved almost all of them. Actually, I think I did save all of them.
The girl lying on that bed is no longer my child, nor my life's work. She is a monster, shaped by you alone.
She looks like she's about to freaking give birth. Wait, she's freaking having a conniption, bitty bitty. No, you're not gonna kill that lady.
But there is one detail of your mutual bond she failed to account.
Oh, if she dies, I die.
Your body was designed to lapse into a coma when her heart ceased
Stop.
To beat.
No. Stop. No. 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 Oh! No! Oh, beat that door down with your drill, bud. No. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Oh! No! Come on, come on, come on. Buttons, buttons, buttons. Uh-oh. I'm watching. No. Really?
His body is shutting down now, naturally. But if he dies of trauma, he will return elsewhere. Full restraints at all times.
What?
No one enters.
Oh, Veda chamber.
Until
come on.
Expires.
Father, it's me, Eleanor. I'm so sorry. Mother stopped me long enough to sever
our
bonds.
Staying
near me won't stop you from dying.
Oh, look, a little girl.
Or worse. But I can still help you escape.
Okay.
This little sister's brought you something that will allow you to take control of her.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh my god. Right in my throat. Right in my gullet. Oh, wow, she sees the world so beautifully. Oh, you stabbed that through the metal of my... Jeez. Oh, okay, cool. Can now use vents and gather Adam from bodies. Whoa.
I know this feels a bit strange, Father, but now you can see through
okay.
her eyes and tell
That's...
her where to go. This is how I brought you back without Mother catching on. Now, first, let's get you out of here.
I went through a vent. Was I not supposed to do that? Oh, that wasn't hard.
Good. Now, inside Mother's office, there's a way to unlock these chambers she's holding us in.
Whoa.
Find a way to slip in there.
This way. Oh, you're still there, too. Hold on. What? There were teddy bears there? I think those were bad people. Very, very bad people. Oh man, I don't need a boost. I'm awesome. I'm a little, like, I don't know, 8-year-old.
Is that about the age?
Yeah. No, okay, I'd say, like, between 7 and 10. Oh, baby. Okay, let's do this.
You're in. There should be a lever in here somewhere. Pull it, and it will unlock ourselves.
Attention! Augustus Sinclair has been sighted within the facility. He will attempt to reach Subject Delta. All family duties are here
to be suspended. What Mother did to me left me very weak. I would do this part myself. To save your life, I'm going to have to change to be like you. You should be able to locate the pieces of a big sister suit. Please, bring them to me.
Oh, that sounds like bad. That sounds like lots of bad. Ooh, money. No one can complain about money. Oh god, why are there flower petals around everyone? Oh my god. Whoa! That's weird. Should I... Oh my god, that's terrifying. What am I doing? Oh god. That was a whole lot of weird. Okay. Let's never do that again. Never, ever. Not in a quadrillion. Not in a lot of fucking years, okay? Daddy meets Aunt Grace. Oh. Oh god, what the
There's a piece of the suit in here, Father.
Oh my god.
Find the rest and bring them back to me.
This 8-year-old can carry a lot, dude. I actually like the game looking like this. It's not so traumatizing.
10 years, Father. Stuck in this fever dream.
What the hell?
Mother kept me sedated in order to perfect my mind with Adam. To her, the ideal child is a genius, serving the common good without questioning it. You have saved me from that.
Oh. Oh god, this is terrifying. Ooh, money. Money, money, money. What does this say?
I've been quarantined, but Mother's unaware of the extent. The other sisters are made from me, in part. As they grow up in Rapture, I feel it all. When you were with the little ones, they trusted you as their father because of me.
Oh. Okay. This is
weird.
I have been watching you, Father. Studying the way you have treated others. And now I know who I am.
Okay. I hope I treated others good then, because holy shit, if I didn't, do you know what that means? It means that
I am free. After everything Mother has done to me, I am alive and sane enough to be curious about the sun. When you rescued my new sisters, I felt every one, and it gave me hope for the first time in years.
Okay. Oh god, that's terrifying. Hey, at least you're green.
Now, I will do the same for all the others. Starting with this one.
Oh, what you doing? Oh, you're saving me. Yay!
Whee!
Well, that's a weird perspective compared to the other way. Holy shit.
We've done it, Father. I'll be there soon.
What? Sorry, I had a drunk night.
Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh god. Oh no, no, I fought too many of those things. Don't come and kill me.
These
things
always did make me think of you, Father.
That's terrifying.
I remember you in shining armor.
Don't kill me. Don't kill me.
Now it's my turn to fight for you.
Oh yay. Don't kill me.
Oh man, my back's sore. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Back is sore.
Take this plasmid. You.
Ooh.
Okay. Bring your daughter to work day. By Ryan Industry. Holy crap.
Nothing lasts forever. You can use it to call me to your side in a fight.
What?
Okay. That's cool. Ooh, nice. Okay, I'm scared. I'm a whole lot.
I honestly have no idea what to say. You know it'd be nice. Oh shit. What? Oh my god. Died. Maybe I should ask her for some help. Maybe. And I mean, why didn't she just stay next to me? But oh well. Okay, that's cool. What the sh- Oh, okay. Cool, okay. You know, not cool. Wow.
Oh. Subject Delta, I know you can hear me. You have stolen my life's work, and with it.
Wow, what a shitty life.
But Rapture is the
honey.
House of monsters.
Why are you looking at me?
And now we shall be buried as a family, side by side.
Oh, well, that doesn't sound very nice.
Oh God, she's going to drop this building into the trench. It's miles deep. We have to find Sinclair.
Oh shit. Hey bud. Die. Die a cold hard death. Hey. You just gonna walk? You know, I like... I have to travel. Okay, cool. Jesus Christ. Man, this is a super long episode. Holy crap, a roll light. This game, man.
I'm glad that I'm pretty much done. Honestly, it was an awesome story. Saving content. Cool beans, bro.
Okay, so what are we doing? What are you doing, girl? Upstairs? What if I want to take my time? Oh, shit. Well, you're off in a fucking hurry. I mean, she doesn't want to drown. What the shit? Oh, cool.
This is Sinclair's lifeboat, Father. Out the window here. It's our only chance of escape. From what I know of Sinclair, he wouldn't just abandon it.
Oh.
Yes, Delta.
Where do I go?
Sinclair, the man who would sell paradise. And where is he now?
That's a good question. I haven't heard from him.
Warning. A security curfew is now in effect.
Oh, shit.
All cells and bulkheads are sealed until further
notice. What are you doing? What are you, penguin? Okay, anyway.
This facility hangs over an ocean trench, Delta.
Where do I go? Where do
the
I go? Let me go through here.
Charges within
no.
Surrender before detonation.
No.
Or we shall fall and be crushed in the abyss below.
No, that's a bad idea. No.
Mother has locked all of Persephone down, including the gangway leading to the lifeboat.
No.
We can reverse it from the holding wing if we
God
hurry.
I was just right. Fucking, oh my God. Let me get through then. Thanks.
Use the plasmid if you need me, Father.
Yeah.
I'm going to have a look around.
No. Yep. There's no auto-actor. Well, you know what? Freaking mini-turret. That's right, bud. That's right. Mini-turrets for the win. Oh, is this where I'm going? Oh, is this it? Are you sure? Oh, I wasn't certain, bud.
Find what you can. What's it?
Hey, how's it going? Whoa, cursing, bud. Really? Don't do that. Don't be that guy, man. What the hell are you doing? Okay. Apparently he can't jump down. That's very interesting. You know what I say to that? That's cool. I guess I wasted my turret. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Yeah, you're dumb. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. I love that song. The dumb song. Holy crap. What is that? Oh, I did. Holy crap. What are you watching me from? Whoa!
We have to get you out of Rapture, Father. It's the only way I can save you now.
Okay. Apparently I'm dying of heart trauma. Cool beans. Okay, guess I'm going this way. What the? Oh, nice. Nice. Can I go through? Please.
Don't you recognize Sinclair, Delta?
Now oh my God!
He is what you should have been. One final series, ready to die for the family. As Persephone's former owner, he is the ideal man to put you
no.
back in your cage.
Oh no!
Mother's controlling Sinclair, Father, and he's got the master key. Catch him!
What the hell? God damn it.
Lamps in my head.
Jesus.
I can't help myself. I have to fight just to talk. Left me my goddamn tongue to torture the bomb codes out of me. She wants me to stop you leaving. I'm sorry.
Oh my God. Hi. Oh my god, hi. Don't do that. Don't stop. Where the hell's the doorway here? No, I really don't want to deal with that right now. Thank you. No. You know, eat of that. Stop it. When you're on fire, you're not allowed to think. No, you're not allowed to think, you're not allowed to do. Stop. Okay, fine. Cool. What you gonna do about it, bud? Oh, you're gonna burn? Cool. That's what I thought. I know. There's a dude behind me. I know. I don't care. Mamma mia. It's my best old buddy. Come on, little buddy.
Come on, little boy.
Oh, really? Okay. What guns do I even have? Not a whole lot. Some thoughts are just wrong. No. Who's here? Your mom. Yo, mama. Hey. Come on. Oh, don't you dare do that to my friend. You gonna get shot real good. Oh, you killed him. Well, you know what you get. Oh, what? Does it burn? Whoa, what did you just call me? Holy crap, that was oddly mature for a Bioshock, if it's what I thought he said. Rocket spear. You're dead. Oh, you died. He died. And a whole lot of dead. Oh, look at that. Proximity grenades. Can't search anything else? That's cool. Alright, well, fine then.
Eleanor, I know you can hear me. I am inside Sinclair's lifeboat now. Delta cannot reach me here. But you can. You need not die with him. We shall return to the surface together.
You know,
only step inside and accept your duty. Remember, Eleanor. Mummy loves you.
Ah, yes. Mother's testing me. One last game.
Kid, I'm sorry. I've locked you in here. Lamb's making me dance, huh?
Don't got a code.
Goddamn strings. I can't stop. You're gonna have to break in here and put me down. Wish there was another way, but I'd rather die a man than live like this.
Oh, well, that's you.
I'd tell you the code to that keypad if I could. It's like Lamb's put walls up in my head, but the prisoners here might have walked out the number. Check the cells. Oh, please, hurry. It hurts to keep singing out without say-so. And I'm starting to forget the words.
Sorry.
God, he's right, Father. Mother's betting you'll die in here, or that I'll abandon you before the bombs detonate. We can't save Sinclair now. We need that key from him. Find the code to the watchtower, or
Work
out a way to draw him out.
Just gonna look around. I'll do that one.
Thank God, kid. Now, please, just make it quick.
Oh, okay.
Son, I built this place and I did rent you out.
Oh God, what did you just say? What are you talking about, renting me out? What? What? I'm not some common street whore.
Sinclair, what are you doing? Is moving, Father. Track him down. We need that key.
Oh my god. Sinclair, stop it. Sinclair, quit throwing up. Oh god.
Leave me this way!
Holy crap. How about you don't do that? Oh, look, a buck.
Now, Father, I'm afraid that ending the lockdown means releasing all the prisoners. So please, be ready before you...
Override engaged. Ending security curfew.
Okay.
Sealing security office temporarily.
Sinclair died a hero of the Rapture family.
Oh, Delta. Yeah.
Was he a friend to you, or just a tool?
No, he was cool.
Can you even grasp the difference? And Eleanor, you have chosen Subject Delta over your mother, your people,
I'm sorry,
and
Sinclair.
The duty of your
shit.
Birth. So be it.
I'm sorry,
you
Sinclair.
You believe this craft will carry Delta to safety, like a spoiled child with a new toy.
Uh-huh.
I have no choice but to take it away.
Oh boy. Yeah, let's go this way. Hi! Nope, no you don't. No you don't. I said nope.
Mother's turned her attention to the lifeboat. What the hell? We must go there now.
I'm just kinda dealing and wheeling. Come on. Let me go. Hey guys. I don't really care. Hey guys, guess what? I don't care. I'm getting out of here. I got a sports boost. I'm Gucci. Where do I gotta go? This way. Okay, cool. Cool.
Every moment tears Eleanor further from me, Delta. Soon. This father obsession will end her. You have left me without want. Before you die, I will take all that you hold dear. Sinclair is just another body in your wake.
Oh, crap. I was really, really balancing on that. Nope. Nope. Stop it. Nope. Nope. You're not allowed. Oh, God. I'm just shrimping. I'm getting through here. I'll live. You won't. Because I'm awesome. Oh my god! Oh my god, don't do that. That scared the shit out of me, man. Okay, cool. Give me all your shit. Thanks. Where's the health thing? I need a health thing. Oh god.
Father, use the plasmid. I can help.
No, man. No, I'm cool. I'm cool, man. You'll be here when I need you. Dude, I'm cool. No, I don't need your help. You're too late. You're too late, daughter. You want to be cool? You're too late. Holy shit.
I was afraid of this. Mother has bombed out the ballast compressors, Father. The lifeboat will be too heavy to launch. Unless... Let me think.
Unless...
I think I can boil away the water and get the lifeboat
nice.
To rise, but I can't generate that much
heat
alone.
Hold on. Sorry to cut you off there, babe.
It's time to recruit the rest of Mother's little sisters. We're taking them with us. Head to the pediatric ward.
Come on. Oh my god. My eyeballs.
I won't let her take you
eyeballs.
Away again, Father. Hold on.
Eyeballs. Man, my eyeballs. Frickin' melting out my face hole. What? No. That's cool.
This is not a sermon.
Uh-oh.
Offer no insult.
Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long.
I noticed. I really did.
We're almost to the pediatric ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside.
Cool. Let's take all the shit I can. That didn't sound good. Bye. Shit. I didn't know that there was a turret there. You know, it would have been nice to know that.
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Okay. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed.
Where's the call button? Is this the call button?
It isn't safe to begin yet. We must finish off the splices first.
Oh, goddammit. How many more are there? Listen, bud. Boom. Hey, bud. No, you're not allowed to do anything like that. Shit. You know, I hate wasting bullets. Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. Oh my god, hi! Not cool. Not cool. Not cool. What's that button? That's not the button. Okay, hold on. While I have a second here. Nope, that's not the button. Now, what is that button? Oh, it's this one. Hi, need your help. Okay, hi, honey. I know. Okay, that's cool. I'm not really alive right now, so... You know. I just love me some not alive. Hi. How's it going? Oh. Did you just leave and come back? Okay.
I'll wake the children up. They're stronger than they know. With their help, I should be able to boil off the water and get us all out of here.
Nice.
Go on ahead, Father. I'll free them as I can.
You do that. Oh man, I'm ready for you to do that.
You are not saving.
I'm saving everyone, and you're gonna get shot in the ass.
How pure your intent. The surface is not paradise.
I know. It's really ugly.
I would sooner see.
No, stop. No, you're not allowed to see them drown.
Look, Father, I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice. I will be damned if I let Mother take you away from me.
Shit, hold on. Shit! What did I just say? Oh, I can't shut down that. Oh, wow, he's actually fighting for me. Oh, no, that guy's fighting for me. Don't shoot up my shit, man. I hacked this thing myself. I'm proud of it. Also, why? No. Oh, don't you dare. Stop it. No, goddammit. Hold on. I'm doing shit, man. I said hold on. Broskers. Do you want to get fragged? Oh, you're getting fragged. Oh, you got chromodomed. You just got shit on, man. Oh, heat-seeking missiles? Hell yeah. How we doing? Yeah, that's what I thought. That's kind of what I thought. Great.
What's another charge gone?
Another one, huh?
We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
Oh, nice. I'll take all your shit. Hey, guess what? Yeah, that's what I thought. I'll take that back. No? Okay. Hey, guess what? Wrecked. Rectification. Nope. Don't you dare. Stop it. Running away. Downtown.
Eleanor was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius. The first living utopian. Serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away.
Oh, look. Oh, you son of a bitch.
You must be very proud.
Oh, hi, bud. I'm sorry you died that way.
Steady, Father. Don't let go
wake
now.
Up. Why don't you wake up?
Because you're fucking insane. Okay, whatever. No. No, I'm not dealing with you. What the hell was that? Not dealing with you either. Fuck yourself. Get out of here. Nope. Hey. How's it gone?
We're nearing another pediatric ward.
Whoa.
We'll be guarded, Father. Get ready.
How was that? Oh, hi. Dude, stop it. I am fucking serious. Thank you. Jesus Christ. How many? 4, 5, 6. Okay. Alright. Okay, fine. I'll call you in. Are you done snooping around? Yeah, that's cool.
Cleared them out. I'll need a signal like before. Push the call button and I'll proceed.
When I've cleared them out? You mean when you've cleared them out? Wow. Look at you go, girl. Holy shit. What the hell? Oh, right. Just you people. I'm cool. Hey, man. Dude, leave some for me. Well, you know, it'd be nice. Oh, look at that. Hey, I'll take the shit from that guy. Oh my god. So anyway. I mean, you mostly cleared them out. But that's cool. Hi. How's it going? Yeah.
I think... Yes. We're ready for the bath, okay. I can pull off the water and get nice. Us out of here. We must return to the docking platform, Father. Now.
I'm coming. I hope everything that I left behind isn't still there. Because holy shit, I'll be done.
The will to choose. And now, like a plague, she spreads it to those innocents. To be self-aware is a curse, Delta. You are damning them.
I'm stepping inside the ballast.
The ballast tank.
Come up to the glass once you're ready for me.
I'm here.
There's no going back once we start.
I'm here. Holy crap, that's awesome. What? Back?
From her home and family and feed her to a world without
hey man,
hope.
That's just what I do.
Utopia may die with her. I would sooner see us fall. Goodbye, Eleanor. Mother will be waiting for you.
Here they come, Father. Hold them off until I can
what?
Bring it to a boy.
Alright, fine. Whatever. Oh man. Shit. Oh, hey, I'm down with that. Is there two of you? Oh my god, there's two of you. Where's the other one? Okay, fine. Stop it. No.
Nearly boiling.
What the hell, man? No. Stop it. And double stop it. Stop! Okay. Oh man, I got one buck shot. One lucky buck. Stop it. Oh shit. I don't really have the time to select that one. I mean, oh, there we go. I died as I shot it. That's cool. Let's see here.
I've done it, Father. The ballast water is gone.
Oh, where do I go for that? Oh, well, you gotta tell me these things ahead of time, lady. Oh, I hope you died. Don't confuse me. God damn.
The elevator to the lifeboat is flooded, Father. We have to equalize the pressure in here or the door won't open. Destroy those glass tubes to flood the room.
Destroy glass what? Okay. You know, I'm just gonna take my time. Okay, I did it. Oh! Hi. Boosh. No health. No health. No health. I don't know how I died. No health.
Halfway there, but they're still
I noticed.
Coming. Break the other one. It's the only way to stop them.
Dum-de-dum. How the hell? Stop doing that if you want me to do this. Cool. Look at that. Oh, flooded.
We've done it, yep. Father. We're launching. Get to the elevator.
Is that you? Did you just die? What the? Where do I have to go? This way. I guess I'm heavy enough that it doesn't affect me that much. I don't know, man. Come on. Let's go. Oh, wow. I didn't even know that was a thing. What, you can't get through here? Big baby. That's cool. Oh, hi. Look, it's you. Oh, I'm trying. You're a lot faster than I. Oh, okay, I don't even have control over this. Holy shit. Ah! Oh, she teleported. I didn't. Well, good for her. I think I'm dead. Apparently I'm not. What is happening? Okay. Oh my god. Blink, 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 blink. Well, there goes Rapture. Holy shit. It's falling a lot faster than I am. Oh. Okay, come on. Big husky guy. Oh man. Oh, help me out, someone. Oh, I can't make this on my own.
Oh. You taught me that evil is just a word.
Yep.
Under the skin, it's simple pain.
Oh.
For you, mercy was victory. You sacrificed.
Oh.
Endured.
That's Lamb.
And when given the chance.
Oh, holy shit. What are you doing to Lamb?
Always. Mother believed this world was redeemable.
Hi. Oh, hi. You're gonna die. I hope you die.
Oh, wow. She gave her an oxygen.
We left the door open for her.
Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Holy shit. Okay. So what's happening?
Oh!
The rapture dream is over. But in waking,
oh.
I am reborn. This world is not ready for me, yet here I am. It would be so easy to misjudge them. You are my conscience, Father, and I need you to guide me.
Oh, what are you doing? Oh, uh-oh, are you taking out my soul? Oh, God. Whoa. Wow, this game is over, and holy shit. Oh my god.
You will always be with me now, Father. Your memories, your drives. And when I need you, you'll be there on my shoulder, whispering.
Oh look, a lighthouse. Wow.
Oh.
I are happy. Oh. It's adorable. Oh my god. Oh my god. This game. I kind of want to cry. Oh, what did you do that for? Oh.
If Utopia is not a place, but a people, then we must choose carefully. For the world is about to change. Mm-hmm. And in our story, Rapture was just the beginning.
Well, damn. Oh, is that all?
Oh my god, that was the best game. Oh my god. This is the part where I'll tell you that I am so happy with this game. That I'm up later than I should be, and I'm so proud of being that guy.
Oh, there's Mishadi. Oh, dude. Holy shit. This game. My mind. Dude, I just played it for an hour and 45. What am I supposed to say? The story, I think, was pretty good. I can't say there were that many faults in it. They wanted to make a utopia underwater. I didn't play the first game. I know the story of it. And apparently this is, like, very awesome feeling compared to the first game. And because, you know, in the first game, you're an actual character. You're a dude. And you have to verse these big daddies, but you're not a big daddy. So kind of a badass human for doing that. But anyway, so yeah, being a big daddy was amazing. And I'm pretty sure that there's multiple endings to this game. And I think I just got the good one. I think. But yeah, I had so much fun. I'm going to play the DLC. I just bought it. And because Steam Summer Sale, I also just bought the, I'm about to buy, sorry, the Season Pass for, holy crap, Bioshock Infinite Episode 1 and 2 DLCs. So that'd be cool. So yeah, I really want to see what Bioshock 2 DLC has to offer. Minerva's Den, I believe it's called. So yeah, I love the art in this game. I think it was creepy. It was action-packed. It was fun. That's really what it was. It was fun. So I hope everyone enjoyed the series. I mean, apart from the controls being a little bit tough to use, the game was better than I was. So they did an excellent job making the game, in my opinion, and I really look forward to the DLCs and the next game. So yeah, I'm so bad at this. This is my first game that I have to review at the end of playing it. My brain, man, it's freaking blown. What is there to say? God damn it. There's nothing to say. It was amazing. That's all. I'm done talking. I'm done wasting your time. Thank you so much for watching. I hope everyone enjoyed. I look forward to playing the DLC. See you guys.